With Doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download Doubtnit app today.
Hello, students. This is assertion and reasoning question. Assertion says it is possible to transmit signal from one place on the earth to practically other place on the earth. Reason says a geostationary satellite orbiting the earth is used for transmission. So here we have three answers. Hello students, this is assertion and reasoning question. Assertion says it is possible to transmit signals from one place on the earth to practically other place on the earth. Reason says a geostationary satellite orbiting the earth is used for transmission. Options are both A and R are true, and R is correct explanation of A. Second option, A is true but R is wrong. Third option, A is wrong but R is true. Fourth, both are wrong. So when we are talking about the geostationary satellite, so satellites have a particular orbit in which it will be revolving around the, let's say this is geostationary satellite. So it is having the time period, let's say geostationary satellite GS. So it will be orbiting around the earth, and time period of earth, let's say it is TE. So geostationary satellites, it has the same time period of revolution around the earth as earth is having the time period for rotation. That means it is 24 hours. So that is why these type of satellites are used for the transmission on the earth. So because of this, it is possible to transmit the signal from one place to earth, practically to other place of the earth. So our assertion is true, and reason is also true, because geostationary satellites are used for it. So our correct option is A. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnit app today.